we have to fight that invisible enemy that I guess unknown, but we're getting to know it a lot better. Today the Senate, and now it's our time. We must sacrifice together because we are all in this together and we'll come through together. It's the invisible enemy. That's always the toughest enemy, the invisible enemy, but we're going to defeat the invisible enemy. I think we're going to do it even faster than we thought.